What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to password protect both your Google search and YouTube search history. Your Google and YouTube search history can be filled with sensitive information. If someone accesses a device that you're logged into, they could easily access your My Google activity page and have instant access to all of your Google and YouTube activity history, which includes what you search for on Google and YouTube, your YouTube comment history, and more. Thankfully, Google makes it easy to add another layer of security before someone can see this information, but you have to enable it. But first, I want to let you know that Roku doesn't just make great media streaming devices. They also make premium and affordable audio devices, such as a soundbar, a wireless subwoofer, and wireless speakers that can make your movies and TV shows come to life without breaking the bank. I'll put a link to these Roku devices and the Roku store on Amazon in this video description and pinned comment so you can check them out. Now let's walk through the steps to password protect your Google and YouTube search history. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to myactivity.google.com. You'll land on your My Google Activity page. Step 2. Scroll down the screen until you see the small section letting you know that Google protects your privacy and security, and then click Manage My Activity Verification. The Manage My Activity Verification screen is displayed, letting you know that you can turn on extra verification to help Google ensure it's really you accessing your Google history information. Step 3. Click to select the radio button next to Require Extra Verification, and then click Save. Enter your Google account password when prompted, and then click Next. You'll return to your My Google Activity screen. Going forward, when you navigate down to see your Google Activity history, you'll see a padlock icon, and you'll have to click to verify and enter your Google account password to prove that it's you before you're shown your Google Activity history. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.